me alone.
Oh, where the fuck did my Devour go?
Oh, rest in peace.
Where the fuck did my Devour go?
I actually don't know.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Kill in time.
Room, who was the woman in your room?
Yeah, yesterday. Last night, you let yourself in the call yesterday. For hours.
Yeah, you were just AFK.
And then all of a sudden, some woman came in and was like, some woman came in and was like talking at your computer, like playing a video game or something.
Oh, that must have been my sister. Dude, was I was AFK in this chat? Okay.
Yeah, you were in call yesterday, this AFK, and we're just like, we're just gonna move him. Or like disconnect him because it's funny. Because occasionally we hear someone say something and we're just like, yeah, agree.
That must have been my sister. She came down to like probably play one, three, five. She actually
really
plays
funny.
Call of Duty.
Yeah, okay.
Cringe?
Yeah. She spent money on the new game. I was like, why?
Is the new game like terrible?
I don't know. I looked what it's called. She hopped on Warzone, or not Warzone, she hopped on Cold War first, and then she got on Vanguard, and I was like, these look literally the same. I cannot tell the difference.
That's just you. That's an EU issue, dude. She just realizes the difference and the nuance of the Call of Duty games, you know?
Dude, crazy.
The worst part, the worst thing to come out of World War II was all the shitty card games, man.
How to World War II was a shitty COD game.
Yeah,
you're so dumb. You're so dumb. I swear to God.
Hey, bro. Call of Duty revolutionized gaming, okay?
World War II revolutionized gaming. You heard it here first, folks.
Exactly. World War II revolutionized gaming. Where would we be in games if it was not for Hitler? No?
You know what? I'm not gonna say that, but you know, you can say it.
I'm just saying, we would have not had Black Ops Zombies at all. We wouldn't have
had Black Ops Zombies. Black guys.
No, he's not. Unlike you, this creep, he is not racist.
Yeah, I'm not actually racist, okay?
I'm not actually racist either.
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody.
Jacob's the most racist out of all of us.
True, because I don't
invite him. I bet he knows what the N word is.
Jacob, what's the N word?
Jacob, tell us, what is it?
What is it? Say it, Jacob. What, tell us what it is.
Never heard it before, Jacob. Tell us.
I know, you used to say it all the time.
Do you have to go to 1,000 Gardens to find out?
Is that the secret, like, hidden destiny achievement? Like, 1,000 Garden players, and like it says, congrats, and then the N-word? That we don't know what it is.
The secret triumph, bro. I've just been going around Garden using them.
Is that how you get the Black Lives Matter emblem?
Wait, Grim, have you been messing around with Funny Sword?
Yeah.
Have you tried Shadow Life Skating with?
No, wait.
That's the worst fun I've had. It's like
how fast is it?
Why, like, two or three times as fast as Worldline Skating? With the,
Oh my god. Dude, what even distance is that, like, big enough to cross that fast?
Hey, I'm gonna join your fight. I'm gonna get off my bed and join my fight. Join your fight, you're my hunter, because it's... so much fun.
Yeah, like
it's,
ammo.
It's essentially the same thing as doing regular mod lines, but you have you go faster. Yo, this is so cringe. Your fire team set to close, Grim. What? I might just cry.
My fault.
Can you please stop? Okay, cool. The fucking exploder thrall just ran at me and then ran past me.
Based.
He wanted to hug, man.
No, he didn't. He just ran at me, and then once he got to me, he just decided to dip. I'm like, okay, bye.
He's like, yep. Bye-bye. Have fun.
He's like, you'll have to deal with the ogre later. Ogre boss is honestly just so AIDS.
Honestly, Ogre Boss was harder for me than the final boss.
That's what I've heard, is that the Ogre Boss is like the hardest section. That and like Sparrow, but like...
Ferref, you know you're out, like, you'd be fine.
You know the rat, yeah. But Ogre Boss, you can just get cucked over by him. Yeah. I just don't like how he apes you. It's really, really irritating.
Dude, cause that ruined one of my
runs.
If
you could just... Yeah, if you could just, like, sit there and he will just sit out there and beam you with a laser beam, then you can, like, you know, LOS him. But, nah, man's like, come give me a hug, sir.
What would you recommend for... What would you recommend for Ogre?
I run 1k. It's just easy damage. It's still 3 phase. Unless Linear Feed recommends a 2 phase, then I don't know.
Linear's 4.
Linear's 4?
Then you have to rely on hopefully getting ammo for a 1k.
No, honestly, I think the ammo economy is great. I'm like running... I mean, if you're running Global Special, I guess, but like... I like never ran an ammo.
Yeah. Wait, what are you using for a Kinetic Special? Blinding GL?
Yeah.
Hey, Grim, you want to see something funny?
Yes.
Blinding GL Cartesian 1k?
Yeah, Blinding Cartesian 1k. I used Well, just because I think Well is better for the damage. You can like safely just do it without peeking him.
Which is cringe. I hate that. Everyone's just been using Well.
Well, why not use Well?
It's something that's in
the
game.
It's a bitch play. Bitch play.
I used Devour first. I got the 3 phase with the Devour, and then I was like, I think I'm just gonna go with Well, just because I hate having to like back down all the time for my damage. And then use Well. And then final, I also use Well just because, dude, fuck the final boss, he takes forever. Not Well.
I think I'm just gonna use Lament for that one.
I used Linear Risk Runner, that's what I did.
Ooh, Risk Runner's a play actually.
I thought about using Trinity first, but I don't know. I think Risk Runner is better because you get to primary the fucking bald shank to death.
And you also get more heavy and shit as well using Risk Runner.
Yeah.
Well, actually, same as Trinity. What am I fucking on about?
And then the overshield is really nice. A little bit of protection. I'm gonna ammo gem or Rex.
I tried to throw a stasis nade down for myself, and then missed. Oh, but I'm up here apparently.
Yeah, is that witch or right? Like, I swear these just have a habit of just wanting to just off themselves.
Yeah, they teleport back up though, so watch out.
Welcome. You can honestly just disconnect and reconnect if you want and go get ammo.
I could.
From what?
The Goss of the Garden. The Goss of Salvation.
I'm just fucking around with the fucking sword.
And funny sword, best sword.
And I saw it from the, what's called, from Twitter. This is what they intended?
They intended it to be
this? Yeah, they intended it.
Yeah.
Dude, it's so clear.
I know it was clear, it's just like...
So, I'm not, well, Scrim. So my theory is that with this, they're trying to make everything feel nostalgic with this update.
Mm-hmm.
So they are basically trying to make the speedrunners be nostalgic for like Worldline and shit. It's like, hey, remember Worldline? Yeah, here you go.
And it's like every class can do it, so no class is left out.
Yeah, it's like old school sword skating, you know?
Yeah. Did you
say
every class could do that?
About the same. I feel like it's about the same.
It's faster than Worldline.
Really faster?
Oh, I don't know about old world line. But like, hunter world lining?
Grim, I'm sorry. Grim, no! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to.
Well, I have to go back up. Get away from my grenade.
Are you guys trying to do second, 3-4 skip?
Yeah.
Lamau, imagine struggling.
I'm on a hunter. Okay. I don't know. I've never done this shit without heat rises.
Imagine struggling, bad.
I don't know how to do it without heat rises.
Imagine struggling with skips. Skips are literally so easy. They are free. So
I need
free.
To wait for my stasis grenade to come back so that I can throw it at wall. Hey Grim, welcome back.
Do you streak or balance for this? You need to check out this part here.
Balance, isn't it?
Balance makes it easier, but you you should never be using strafe on a warlock. Unless you're like you're doing like the do skating with it, but it's like if you're trying to do like the skip, you're just better off using burst because you can't have your grenade active the entire time.
Your grandma, I almost have my grenade. Can we switch places for a second? Thank you very much. I've got my grenade in like 2 seconds. Alright, here's my plan. I'm gonna do that.
And then Okay. What's it called? When I tried doing this on burst, I couldn't, you know, I couldn't make it up.
To be fair, you also had my stasis. I just tried to shadow dive down to save myself and forgot that shadow dive shatters crystals.
Dumbass.
Let me double check my fire team isn't unclosed real quick, so I think it might be. Yeah, it's on public now.
Hey, look, I didn't get fucking cucked by a tiny little slant. This game's stupid.
Yeah, honestly, I just fucking almost. I died to that and almost just died to it again like 5 fucking seconds ago.
Dying to that is the worst feeling.
That's so stupid.
You know the little jump before you get to Ogre?
Yeah.
You know the little jump before you get to Ogre?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know how there's like a little, like, it goes slants down?
Yeah, that's what we're on about.
Yeah. Fucking, I hate that shit.
It is a retardo.
Here, I'll try a 1k for this.
Yeah, I'm trying easy to three phase. Cartesian shot.
But I ain't using well. You can jiggle peak with 1k.
Yeah, you can. I use empowering.
I refuse to do this with I ain't stupid into the fucking using well. It's pussy shit. It's not very fun not having a sword though, I'll be honest. Like, having a sword is just really nice. I should, like, take off passive. And that. How's he able to hit? Fuck off. His passive will do literally nothing for me.
I'll be back.
Yeah, you get a lot more heavy if you have double special on.
Grim just DC. No, it doesn't look like an internet one. I think he just left DC actually. Maybe.
Oh shit, I don't have the slidey one on. I thought I had slidey GL on. I do not have slidey GL on.
You think they're putting the slidey GL on?
I wish. I should put slidey GL on.
Why do you not already have slidey GL on?
I forgot to put it on. I accidentally grabbed the wrong one. Yeah, okay, there's a lot of heavy bricks on the ground. This, that, okay, ammo probably won't be an issue then. Let me pull a slide EGL. How does that not one-shot you? I hit a thrall directly with the scorch cannon. It didn't die.
I just put that down to skill-based issues on your part, Jacob.
Apparently.
There we go. I finally made it up the fucking wall because I figured out where to put the stasis made.
Jesus. You literally just jump as high as you can and put it under your feet.
Oh no, what I did, I threw it above my, I was throwing it to the side, I just threw it above myself and I got up fine. Now I have to struggle through doing this bit. Actually, I can just rub that skate. Bro, why can't I jump? Please! Ah!
Yeah, what's the worst GL in the game? On Warlock?
No, I said the grenade.
I don't know. Oh, did I say? What did I say?
You said GL. Said.
Whatever. I'm focusing on this.
Yeah. Yo, Grim, I have no idea where my res is, but actually, no. Grim, please get res when you come up here. I don't want to do this again.
You didn't reset your spawn up top?
No, I forgot to.
It's up there for me.
Yeah, my res is, but my spawn point won't be.
You let me just stand up there for a second and it resets your spawn
point. Yeah, and I didn't stand up there, I just fucking yeeted across.
Skill issue.
And died.
I'm kinda having a skill issue.
Tried to do it with what? Tried to do it with the skate, and then got stuck in a barrier where I couldn't jump up to reset my turn back. And it went downhill from there.
Oh my god, just 24 seconds. Fireball.
Yeah, one phase definitely a huge damage.
See, look how much damage I fucking did there. That's not one phase damage. That's annoying. Or two, three phase damage right there. And that was like with a full thing of 1k.
How many Cartesians you get off? Or are you not using Cartesian?
None.
Did you get enough?
I had to play my life.
Why are you waiting?
Oh, you used healing rift. I used empowering rift. Use empowering rift.
I'm not crutching well though.
No.
Empowering rift.
Are you talking about for in this?
Yeah, with what Nova bomb.
I'm not crutching well, so I have no other healing source.
You have Devour.
Are you not listening to me?
I said that before you added the last part, okay?
I literally said it three times, dumbass!
Never since you have Nova healing.
I said I'm not trying to crutch well.
I thought you had Devour on that.
So I have no other form of healing.
Bad noopsie.
What about Devour?
I'm not Devour is even more of a crutch. What do you mean? Dude, I've done all of the dungeons solo flawless on different characters. Like, I don't need to have that type of shit to solo flawless a dungeon or to even get a flawless run of a dungeon. I'm just trying to figure out what works best for it. But everyone's just like, oh, just use this. I'm like, I don't want to.
What the fuck? Game is shit.
Bad.
Why is this game bad?
Got a cough and then cards going to the engine.
Fire again. You better get that one.
I love calls on my extended car warranty when I dump the car or driver's license.
I like that spot right there. That was a good spot. Well, now I'm out of GL. That's unfortunate. Maybe I should put Special Finny on. Cause like, you get your super from picking up 10 balls.
Yeah.
You honestly put shit like... Actually, yeah, that's a good idea, actually, special pin.
I don't know, I didn't know what it's called.
What the fuck? I had a dive to stop my momentum. Why did it murder me?
Bad.
Heavy is really not a fucking issue at all. This would be shit.
It's not an issue, no. The issue is, for me, a special. Because I'm not using scavs.
Yeah, I think I got a fusion scav on.
I could probably end it here on this phase, honestly.
Okay.
I figured out a good spot to go and stand to do damage with 1k, where you don't need to be in a well.
Ingrid, we doing duo garden boss with no CP?
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Do you have particle or should I spin out? Actually, I don't think that was low.
go in first.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot I'm on a hunter. This feels terrible. Yeah, have a nice time.
Oh! Okay, fuck. That's unfortunate.
You get...
Look at his health.
Oh, that's fucking sad.
It's fine, though. Got the ammo.
Let me pick up the fucking motes, for fuck's sake. I just can't pick up the motes!
I was gonna mention that, just, I feel like mote pickup is worse. I picked Gander earlier. I felt like I can't pick up motes for shit.
Alright, pull.
I'm gonna kill this wave back first.
Yield it. Pretty sure I didn't have boss spec on my succession, so I'm not gonna be able to one tap. Thing is, yeah, let me switch that real quick while I have waves spawning.
Whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I just need to clear these adds. I can switch a mod real quick so they're just kind of built up.
At least these aren't this isn't a taken ogre that pushes you away.
Oh my god, can
that
you
would
imagine?
Be
that would be annoying.
Especially with like the edge of the map right here. Oh my god.
Yeah. Dude, that would have been so much scarier for that. I thought that was what it was going to be to start off.
Bro, legit, what is happening?
No expectation for taken in this.
Full.
Whose host are you guys on?
I think mine, but I still can't even pick up modes.
I mean,
I don't know.
Wait,
I thought you joined on the grid.
Yeah, he joined on me, but then he made two hosts now. I don't know.
This music actually kind of gets annoying after a while. Like, there's like a loud ringing noise, and it's very obnoxious.
The ads run away from me. They're just actively running. Come back. Why are you running away?
Because I know.
Oh. Bro, I'm on a fucking hunter. This is gonna be rough.
Oh yeah. Hope you can time your jump.
I've never done this on Warlock.
Okay.
Alright. Well, Ogre's dead.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab a flag. I'd prefer to have ammo to shoot the boss with. Actually, nah, 9? You probably can't even get off. Is 9 linear shots enough? I don't know.
I'll find out.
You can get off 11. Cool. Pretty easily.
Was that pulp?
Yeah.
I'll go pick up Banner. I don't need ammo. Actually, no, there's ad spawning. I really shouldn't pick that up. Nah, nah. You've got it handled, Grim. I have faith in you.
Yep. I'll be endpoint just because I think it'll be worse or better for you.
Alright.
Now I just need to like not die to walls or traps. I don't think there are too many more before the boss room.
I want to get this healing made. 3, 2, 1. I think I'd be closer to you.
I need to put on stumpies. This is fucking painful. Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Got it. I'm not gonna have my times 5 anymore, but I don't even care. Just cause doing that without stompies is fucking hellish.
Ah, oh, got fucking flinched.
My damage was fucked. This is painful on a hunter.
Why? I enjoy doing it on Hunter.
Why are we doing this?
Just cause we're here, might as well.
Fair.
We're not even gonna see damage though, unfortunately.
We don't even have CP.
Yeah. Wait, are you using Squall, right?
I should have put that on, yeah.
So I guess okay. Better. Yeah, because we would have Bucks in there.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, let me switch my shit real quick.
Because I have particle on, so you don't need it.
Alright. If we're doing focusing, I gotta pull a different. Actually, should I have my firing line linear on me as well? That's why it's not doing anything. I had the wrong linear.
Firing is with three, we have two.
Yeah, I had the wrong linear on.
Oh. You have particle on now?
Yeah, I do. I just switched it.
Oh, the music is so good during this hero section.
I love this hero section so much. I think it's so cool.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think you can do the sparrow section faster with a sword.
Oh, so it's called Daddy, yeah, I saw.
Hmm.
Cool.
Is it actually faster, yeah, though, or is it just that you
can't? It's about the same speed.
I don't know. I think we have to first see the fishy infinite slip across.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
And you know what? I bet Switzerland does not know how to do infinite slip.
He probably doesn't. He doesn't really do speed content anymore. Actually, did he ever? Cole?
I think he used to do levy speeds. Hang on, let me kill this ad wave.
Yeah, they used to do speeds back then.
Oh, year one?
I think they stopped in. They stopped after year one. The speedrun community became too toxic and racist.
Yeah. Imagine. Passion. Oh, something on right. Something
racist.
On
right. There's the. Wait, what the
I got
fuck?
It. I got it. All right.
Fine. Alright, that's my bad. I didn't even see him.
It's way over there, isn't it?
Oh, I'm
yeah, I said pull a while ago.
I didn't hear it at all. I'm ready.
Yeah, 1 second. Alright. I can't even pull you yet. What am I about?
I forget, just Reeds actually works with focusing, right?
It does not.
No.
It does not. Fuck. Oh.
Bank those modes and summon a primeval.
Hell yeah, brother.
Alright, I'll take base. Thank you. 3, 2. Actually, oh shit, we can just stand on the ground for this one. Alright. That works. I'm not complaining.
We take those.
I ain't complaining about that one. The fuck is the boss doing?
You do be vibing.
Yeah, that's a lot better. Still not great, but
Is
this boss, hang on, I don't think this boss can even have it in, does he even have an enrage phase when we don't hit CP? I assume he would.
Oh, actually.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure though.
I need to get my
thumb.
If we had done that damage from, if we had done that damage from the start, that would have been, we would have had it. It's kind of sucky. It's my bad.
You're fine. I'm gonna pull this real quick. Dirty Needle can't get you to the top, right?
No, I can't.
Okay, I have a clown.
So can get, yeah, I can get clown, field prep, rapid hit, and get a couple other things. When did I hit banner? I don't remember hitting banner.
You did at the beginning.
No, I didn't hit it.
Oh.
You said you were talking about it.
Oh yeah, I did. Fuck, I'm brain dead.
Hey, no scope.
I'm going in. Meow.
Here you go.
Oh! That's interesting.
They pick up a fucking pulp.
Gaming could be weird. Fuck you, Goblin. If you can go like absolute bonkers on damage, maybe you can cover this.
Yeah. I missed. There we go.
Wait. Yeah.
Was an adbo spawner when I pulled you? I was. I couldn't see.
We're good. We're good.
I am bad. Alright, pull left.
You know.
I'm missing pull left. Fuck, bro. I am. The gaming is not what's being had right now. I'm not doing a large amount of gaming at this point in time.
I know, never mind. I'm like a second away from death. Give me a second. Can you pull right for me?
You want me to pull you now? Yeah. Oh, actually, no, you should. You don't have any ammo, do you? There you go. Right, I'm not gonna lie. I thought you were already in the portal.
Yeah, I was fucking. He kept blasting me, I was so low. Ready whenever.
Yep. Second. Actually, I can't even pull you yet. Alright.
I'm gonna fire off a shot so I can get a clown cartridge. Alright, there we go.
Hey, I got a really good interference today. Got a full core clown cartridge one. I'm looking at it, I can just pull. This doesn't matter.
Look at the Cyclops.
There you are.
Okay. Okay, wrong bank again.
True, please stop going to the wrong bank.
That looks pretty far.
Can we do that on a hunter and a warlock?
It looks If you go to diagonal, we can maybe do it.
I need you to give me a healing knight on the ground for this one.
Yeah.
Alright. Three, two, one, go!
Oh, I messed up.
I need to go closer here. Three, two, one, go!
Maybe I need to go farther?
I need healing badly.
Yeah, I got Evan. You. Okay. Oh, we can get each other. Here.
Thank you. Alright. Three. Damn it. Yeah, that one was fucking. What the hell was that place?
That was far. Yeah.
That was a pain. Hang on, we can just respawn. Oh, no, there we go. Just. God damn it, I was hoping it would just let us respawn.
Through the wipe, let's go.
It's like, no, no wiping us. Fucking nerd.
Where's the next guy? Down there.
Can we go back?
Are we going? Are we actually going back?
No, no. I'm gonna go help my friend if he's that older right now.
Alright. Jacob, how's your thing going?
Okay. I'm on final phase of servitor. These, like, these gyrus things, like the pew-pewers, are really cool.
The pew... Okay. The pew-pewers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The Scorch Cannon launching boopy thingies.
The Scorch Cannon really launching cool. Boopy thingies.
Encounter is done with.
You just have to not die and have your ankles broken. That's not gonna put you, by the way.
Yeah, I know. After I shot it, I'm like, oh, I'm not close enough for it to pull me.
Don't break your ankles. Don't break your ankles. You didn't break your ankles.
Why am I going to the chest? There's no loot.
Yeah, I mean, you need a Scorch Cannon, so you need to go to the guy over there.
I mean, I didn't need to drop it.
So
I didn't.
Why did you drop it?
I don't know, I like having a sword out.
Skill based.
These robes are glitchy. This physics walking out. Huh.
I wasn't given to be an invis hunter right now.
What are you gonna use for this?
I don't know. Blind GL. I don't know if I want to use Cartesian. I kind of want to use Lament. Probably.
I think Lament's better, unless you're running Double Special.
Yeah, fair. Yeah, I'll run it. Let's see it.
Things are, I don't think you should run Double Special for this, because this encounter is mainly ad clear, and with that, like, necrotics.
That's true, yeah.
Let me see. I have Fusion and GL scav finders on. Oh, well, I do need to have a GL on. Yeah.
You have a GL on.
I have now 4 resilience.
Gamer.
Get shitted on. Going for it. I'll kill ads first.
Make sure you watch out for this, for the shank.
Yep. Hey, shank.
He's unironically the most dangerous thing in that entire room.
I want to remaster mark my chest piece. I forgot about that. I want to kill the ads though first. Cause like nothing in this room is void. Where is the shank?
He's in middle.
Ow. Work this.
He rebus work it and then didn't put the resists on.
Can I please stop getting blinded and slowed? Holy shit. So playing back, I'm gonna change that from a concussive to a sniper.
I Hello?
I missed Oh, I thought Dick had dropped it in the water.
Grab a drink real quick.
It's not gonna affect what I'm doing. Unlucky. I only get 20. And then I'm gonna have to do another phase. That's annoying. Where's the guy go? Huh? Did he like drop it off the map or something? What happened to him? Let's see. Hey. Okay. I legitimately don't know where the man went.
Yusa are an asshole. That was terrifying.
How's your thing going?
Yeah, damage over. That was second phase.
It's like, what? Do you clutch up
my
the
first game was my first phase was kind of scuffed.
I just clutch up and you can get it full phase.
Yeah.
Bro, why'd they give all the bosses in this dungeon an absurd amount of health?
Because linears are absolutely fucking broken.
Yeah, that's true. Thing is, after this season, though, the dungeon's just gonna be, like, annoying.
Rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's true.
I was hoping for a little bit of heavy. Because... Oh, I had a scare earlier. The boss launched some... that in front of me as I was shooting off a 1k just like that, but like I hit the thing with the 1k shot and I just like instantly sprinted and slid out of the way of it.
Ooh.
Mildly terrifying.
I can imagine.
Okay. Fuck you. Yo, fuck you too. Piss off. I won't deal with you. Double check the main is dead, right? Should be. Yeah, I don't see a sniper. Look at all that heavy ammo I can't get.
Hang on, for the legend one, it tells you which encounters it'll be. It's not random like the wheel. For the
Yeah, the same thing as Menagerie.
I never played Menagerie, so.
Oh.
Round 1 Fallen, round 2 Hive, so what? Arc,
that's
Solar,
a weekly rotation for that.
The Hive one's the. I don't remember what they are. Hive one's the fucking annoying one. They have to kill crystals. Fallen's the Brig one, I think? I don't remember. I don't even know.
Right here is actually makes it a lot easier. Easy some leeway. Oh, I never placed my rift actually. That's why I'm like low health. What the fuck?
My cat made noises.
Yeah, I could tell.
Bro, that's 99 recovery. You fucking serious? I'm gonna jump up the bridge.
This music is so good. Holy shit.
I like this boss. This boss is like here, he has a presence, but he's not obnoxious. And I appreciate that. It's not like triple Kelechos, you know? All shooting you from different angles, so there's like literally no cover. That's annoying. This, on the other hand, is bearable. Because I can like actually get some cover somewhere. I don't have to worry about enemies aping the shit out of me. I don't trust that green ammo, I'm not going for it. In the water.
Is he still damageable? No, he's not doing this.
Nope.
boss. Please. Calm. Well, this is gonna be absolutely fuck all. Come on, give me my new grenade. Perfect. I don't like that, because I know there they are. I knew those guys were gonna spawn, so it's just like I don't wanna start this yet. I'd have to deal with ads while I'm walking over. Spawn and kill this ad wave.
Mm-hmm.
Arisa, just happened.
Yeah, I know. Well, it happened like 24 minutes ago.
Oh, but then...
Rex, what time is it?
I don't know.
Good job.
I just saw the new adventures thing come up and was like, oh, Arisa.
I don't know why I was so delayed for you. Kinda weird. I need to farm ads until I can get more 1k ammo. I want this wave of ads to spawn, or like middle, right? There's middle, okay, perfect. Thank you. obnoxious, but whatever. Fine, I only need 7 after this anyways, so it's okay.
Buff takes a long ass time, doesn't it?
Yeah. I mean, you can play more aggro with well, but... I'm just waiting for ad spawns, because you spend this much time on a run, you don't want to just have it go to shit because you rush a little bit and then you get caught out because, like, you break the thing right as an ad wave comes out, you know?
Yeah.
Just really want to play it safe, play it slow, kill the ad wave, and then start it. I was waiting for that to happen. You know, like that one time your glide just does something stupid.
Yeah.
And it was gonna happen at some point. I'm glad I caught it.
Where? What? Doing over there?
No.
Yeah, you did it. What's the flawless shader actually look like from it? What's the flawless shader actually look like? Yeah, the new shader from that. It's the next one over. Yeah, that one.
It's this one.
Hmm.
It's okay. Not my look. I like colorful stuff.